Are you curious to know if you had developed antibodies against COVID-19 after the vaccination? Do we really need to check the antibody levels? And what is the difference between the antibody tests that were available before and now? Are they the same? If you had tested negative for the antibody test, does it mean that your vaccine did not work well? Hello, I'm Dr. Srilekha, and today I'll tell you about the new COVID-19 antibody tests that are available now and whether they can tell you if the vaccine you took is working or not.
Don't forget to subscribe to the MFine channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.
When a person is infected with COVID-19, a variety of antibodies are produced, which includes the spike protein antibodies as well. Now, research has shown that these spike protein antibodies are the protective antibodies against COVID-19. Post any vaccination, let it be with Sputnik V, Covaxin, Covishield or the mRNA vaccines, they trigger development of spike protein antibodies, which is why we are protected against COVID-19 infection. Now, with the spike protein antibody test, we get to know if one has developed adequate amount of antibodies or not. What is the difference between the other antibody tests available and the spike protein antibody test? Well, there are many other antibody tests available in the market, including the nucleocapsid antibody test. These tests are qualitative tests. Basically, they will tell us whether the person was infected with COVID-19 infection in the past or not, but they do not tell us whether the person is protected or not. These test results are either positive or negative, whereas spike protein antibody test will give us a value or a number which indicates the amount of defensive antibodies developed after the vaccine shot, and this will help us understand the level of immunity he has developed. There are no guidelines to do these antibody tests, and please remember the antibody levels depend on several factors like age, gender, and most importantly, when we are doing the test after the vaccine shot. It is advised not to rely completely on these tests because COVID-19 vaccines confer protection which goes beyond antibodies, that is the cell-mediated immunity. Just by the positive levels of protective antibodies doesn't give us a chance to lower our guard and move around without wearing masks. We still have to follow the safety protocol. Get in touch with a doctor to discuss the results of your spike protein antibody test for better understanding. Get vaccinated ASAP and stay safe.
Don't forget to like and share this video. For more such videos, do subscribe to the MFine channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.